Through the bravery and sacrifice of many, King Theoden has led the people of Rohan to victory. But the danger has not passed, for the pits of Isengard and Moria yet remain. And Sauron directs all evil from atop his dark tower. Yet the seeds of resistance have been planted, for Gondor still stands defiant, and an ancient slumbering power has now awakened to aid their cause. And in this great war, the White Wizard shall lead us, for it is his destiny to contest Sauron for the fate of all of Middle-earth.